It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere we go. Children are feeling the joy of joy from here. Well, y'all still watching me the whole time. Oh my God. Okay, so today, you guys, first, welcome back to the Real Me Naturally. And today, I am going to do my full face makeup for you guys. A get ready with me, of course. I'm already dressed, but I'm going to be doing my face. I have not done a makeup tutorial for you guys in a while, so I said it's time. So if you want to see it, stay tuned. So today, I am going to be using my Classic 10. Yes, it's the Makeover Essentials Classic 10. Love it, love it, love it. So I'm going to get my face prepped for this. But yes, I love my famous palette, and I'm going to go ahead. I'm pulling out some of my makeup, LA Girl liquid shimmer. And this, you guys, is a highlight, okay? So on your nose, right here, and on your cheekbones and everything. So guys, I'm back, and I was just unprepared, okay? It's like, really, like, I was just unprepared. So now, I went and got what I needed, and I'm glad I went and got it, because I also didn't have this with me, and I saw this with this, so I'm so excited that I went back and did that. Y'all, I just want to talk to y'all randomly about different stuff, you know, different topics. This is not even a topic. This is only a topic. Last night I had some fun. I had these lights outside for Christmas, you know what I'm saying? And like I had some lights around the banister area. I'm like, and they did not last, y'all. So I gotta go back and get some more lights to go and fix my outside though, okay? And I'm like, man. So I brought that one light thing that, you know, you can put outside and it just automatically just goes. You don't have to go and put all the Christmas lights up. So I did that. And so that one wasn't going. So I got two of those. The one is in the front area of the house and one is like on the side of the house. On the inside, y'all, it was so beautiful, so lit up and so beautiful. And I did light some candles light last night to make it just look cozy, and it looked so cozy and everything last night. I was like, wow. So yeah, but I was like, how my lights just gonna go out like that, like really? But now I'm gonna start putting on my foundation, which I always say, tell y'all my foundation, which this is the MAC Plus Poreless. And mind you, I use the same makeup. I don't go and use everything, okay? Because if I find something that works for me, I'm not gonna go and try out everything, because first of all, I barely wanna use anything on my face, you know? So I will be going to get this same time again once it's out and everything. But you know, somebody just had to do that. But it was so pretty in her last night. And then I went around my TV with the lights and everything, y'all. So I'm like, yeah, my concealer. And this is the Pro Concealer High Definition. And y'all, I don't see them black spots that much on that side anymore, but I'm still seeing them on this side too. So the stuff works, you know. That ending, it works, y'all. It's just you got to be consistent with it. You really do. Now what I'm doing right now, for all my newbies out there, I'm just going up under my eye area to get those spots out of my eye. Those dark spots from up under my eyes, I do not like to see those dark spots. what I'm doing, and I'm going around the skin. So this is concealer to lighten up areas, okay? Even those dark spots that you can see in your face, that is what that is for. And everything. So that's what I'm doing right now. Y'all be doing on her, I'm okay. I'm not in my 20s, so I'm just gonna be who I am, okay? It's a lot of stuff that the YouTubers do that I don't do, okay? For instance, I don't dry my hair with a t-shirt. I don't do that. I use the old-fashioned towel like I've been doing, you know, and everything like that. So now I'm just going in that around this, the crease of my eye and everything. So yeah. But yeah, I just wanna come to you and, you know, and tell y'all about how, you know, my YouTube channel is doing, and I really appreciate everyone who subscribed, everyone for your support. I really appreciate that. I don't care if I don't have that many subscribers. I appreciate every last one of y'all that comes and subscribe to my channel. Y'all, this right here, this stuff is so dark, and I don't want it to go to waste, okay? Because I paid my money on this, and I don't want it to go to waste. It is the Magic Glasses Collection Extra Coverage Liquid Foundation. And I tried this before, and I mixed it. I didn't really like it, y'all. I didn't like it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go around my face with that. Yes, got it. It's this, and I go like that. You know, yes, like that. But y'all make some people, y'all know what I'm doing. Y'all know. So I was not letting no makeup on the waist. Because I am trying to grow them back. So I am not messing with those, okay? So I still have them. Even if I don't buy them, I still have them. Then I'm going to go in with these. These don't have names to them, y'all. So I'm just going to do the best I can with this. Dark chocolate, y'all. Dark chocolate. So, that I have on, and it is from Avon. So if you all would like to try it out, you can go to www.youravon.com and you can order this lip, okay? And it is, again, the chocolate rose. So that is what I do, my Avon business. So, and then I'm going to put on some of this lip gloss for you guys to make it shine. So yeah, it is shiny, y'all. And I want to come and do a holiday makeup for you guys. So stay tuned for the holiday makeup. But I'm going to have to go get me some more makeup so I can do the holiday makeup for you guys. So yeah. And of course, I have my water, y'all. I got to have my water, y'all. This translucent powder right here that broke up into pieces, and I'm like, I really don't even like to open it up because of that, but we're gonna see what's going on. Got to blow it out, y'all. So we put that in that area and right here to finish this thing off, lighten it up, and right here for my newbie. Open it up because it gets pretty messy and everything. So we're just blending this in right here. And when you lighten up the areas of your face, when you take pictures, that, you know, it just bounces off. The light just bounces right off of it. So that's what makes it really good. And that's why we use the translucent powder and stuff to put on our nose, like the highlights and everything like that. So now I am going to go in with my highlighter. I don't believe I came on here and did my highlighter for you guys, but I'm thinking I did. I don't know. Oh, look at that. And then you just dot it up here at the top, and you dot it right here, and oh my gosh, you dot it right here. Right there. You want to get, too much. And you just want to highlight that, okay? So, I'm going to try my best to fix this, okay? Fix it. But see, what I don't like about this right here is that it dries so quickly. You got to do it quickly, because you don't want it to be like just ducked on your head, your face, and all of that. All of that. Yeah. Oh, and I'm glad I'm doing my makeup, because I have to go to church tonight. One of my many friends. I don't have a lot of friends, y'all. I have one good friend that stays in Oklahoma City, and then I have another one here in Texas, and like that. So I am going to continue inviting you to a revival, a Christmas revival, and so I'm so glad I'm doing this, because I want to be looking elegant and good. So I am through with the Get Ready With Me. Yes. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you like it. I'm going to try to go and style this wig. Yeah, I'm not afraid, because let me tell y'all, I am protecting her in the kitchen, baby. It is fun. Y'all have a good day. Thanks for joining me again on the Real Me Natural. I really appreciate it. Please join me on the next video.